Let's move on to something very serious. Apparently, more and more people are lodging complaints about offensive street names. I mean, like this, what is offensive about Butthole Road? And what about the couple in Kent? They complained to their local council about a street in their area called Bangays Way. I don't know if I would complain about it. Would you complain about it?
No, I won't buy a house.
No, would you not?
Roads, no.
Actually, the people who lived on Butthole Lane, this is in Leicestershire, they're apparently hardier. Well, no, there was two. There's Butthole Road in South Yorkshire and there's Butthole Lane in Leicestershire. But in Butthole Road, they had it renamed as Archer's Way. Because they couldn't go, which I think is a big mistake, because all of these names that you go through, actually, it's just about history. You know, I mean, Butthole, there would have been a water butt, I presume, at the end of that road. I don't know where Bangays Road came from.
Well, all right, what about dumb... what about dumb woman's lane?
Yeah, exactly.
Dumb woman's lane in
What's the history of that?
Yeah, in fact, I have a picture myself is next to that. When I drove past it, I got out of the car and did a picture. I couldn't believe it.
But then that would have been dumb, as in women who didn't speak for whatever reason. It wouldn't have been dumb.
So explain this one. Because Angie in Warrington... lives near Slagley.
Slagley? Well, that would have been a coal slag.
Yeah, coal
okay,
slag.
OK, all right, Stephanie has spotted...
Sorry.
What about a White Knobs Way?
I'm struggling with White Knobs Way.
Sorry.
OK, Vicky has sent in Cockshoot Hill. Which
what
is in Worcestershire.
Cockshoot Hill.
Cockshoot Hill, but that is going to be...
Cockshoot?
Cock...
Well, it's somewhere where you keep chickens and cocks in there.
There you go.
Yeah.
Obviously.
We're killing this story. We're absolutely
all
killing
people it. People becoming oversensitive.
Well, would
That's
you buy a house there, though?
Oh, I would love it.
Would you?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, I mean, I would take such fun. I mean, over the phone, all those boring sort of call centres that, yeah, welcome to Muff. I mean, can you imagine, you call the call centre, can I have your postcode, please? Blah, 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 blah. And can you give me the first line of your address? Butthole Lane. And what's that town? Muff!
In Bangays Way, the people complained, said the road name was homophobic.
No.
And offensive, and I beg to differ.
No, I think, actually, and well, no disrespect to these people, but they live in a moment in time, a tiny moment in time. And actually, these names go back for such a long way.
Yep.
And when people are looking back, historians are looking back, and they want to tell the story of a particular place and of people, then they need... I know you're looking at me like I'm bonkers, but I really believe that these kind of stories
are so
important.
People drive by and laugh. I don't think they go, oh, that's a moment in history.
I do. What about Jackie from Kent? She lives in a place called Thong.
I've got Hooker Close here and Six Mile Bottom.